Stairs are tricky to read in a floor plan, especially when we have stacked stairs or multiple stairs on top of each other. We will quickly look at four stair drawings in this example. We have a stacked stair, and this stair has a landing in the middle. We also have three different levels of a switchback stair. We could also call this a stair tower. We have the top floor, a middle floor, and the ground floor. Let's look at the first stair. Where you see text, either up or down, this is where you can picture yourself standing. If you follow the arrow, you are either walking up the stair treads or standing here and walking down the stair treads. So on this floor plan, we have an up and a down, and these two points are on the same level. If I'm standing on this up text, I can walk up the stairs here. And if I were to stay on the same level and go around to the down text, I could go down the stairs here. When stairs go up, they will end in a breakline. This breakline represents the section cut of the floor plan. In this case, we have a double breakline. The first breakline represents the section cut for these stairs that go up. The second breakline tells us that these stairs are running down. These stairs continue down below the stairs above. Let's take a look at this in 3D. Remember, these two people are standing at the same level. This is why we saw up and down on the floor plan. We can see the stairs going up from the left and down from the right. So now we can see where we placed our breakline. It replaces this section cut shown here in our 3D view. We can see the stairs running up from the left, and the stairs going down from the right continue below. So in this case, we represent this condition with a double breakline.